Hello, and welcome to another virtual concert from Music at St. David's. My name is Douglas Buchanan, and I'm honored to be Director of Music Ministries at St. David's Episcopal Church in Baltimore, Maryland. Thank you so much for joining us this evening for Wiener Blut, a concert of early music featuring the Washington Cornett and Sackbutt Ensemble and the Choir of St. David's. The music you'll hear was originally performed on the First Friday concert series on May 3rd, 2019. In it, you'll hear a variety of works tied to 17th century Vienna. You'll also hear a variety of period instruments, including the sackbutt, a predecessor of the trombone, the cornet, a hybrid brass and woodwind instrument, which provided a vehicle for virtuosic performance, as well as the theorbo, a large lute-like instrument, which bolstered the accompanimental continuo section, here also including a chamber organ. The music you'll hear comes from a polychoral tradition, meaning that the full ensemble would be broken up into subsets, and the musical ideas would be bounced back and forth between them. It makes for an incredibly exciting, and for the performers, incredibly challenging, musical experience. If you'd like to learn more about this evening's concert, a link to the program with notes and translations can be found below in the video description. If you are interested in receiving updates from Music at St. David's about future events, you will also find a link there to subscribe to our email list, as well as a link to our website. If you are moved by the music you hear this evening, I'd like to encourage you to support the musicians and the music series in one of two easy ways. First, just click and like and share this video with your friends so that all may enjoy this beautiful music. Second, if you are able, you may make a safe and secure donation via the PayPal link in the video description below. Please note that all funds go directly to supporting the musicians. I'll join you again before the second half, but for now, sit back and enjoy this exploration of rarely heard music of the 17th century.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed this wonderful collection of works from 17th century Vienna. We continue now with the rarely heard Missa Maria Concertata by Christoph Strauss. Before this collaboration, this work had only been performed one other time in the United States, and the Choir of St. David's and the Washington Cornett and Sackbutt Ensemble were honored to be the first U.S. ensembles to perform this masterwork. In it, you'll hear a staggering array of textures, from vocal solos to instrumental sinfonia, from hymn-like chords to complex counterpoint. Strauss wasn't afraid to put his musicians to work, and we were thrilled to bring this music to life together. The work follows the traditional mass structure. In it, you'll hear a stately Kyrie, a jubilant Gloria, and a setting of the Credo which explores not only a wide variety of emotions, but also a vast array of ranges and textures as the voices and instruments interact. The lush sounds of the ensemble fill out the setting of the Sanctus and the closing Agnus Dei. I'd like to remind you that you can learn more about this evening's concert below, where a link to the program, including notes and translations, can be found in the video description. Again, if you are interested in receiving updates from Music at St. David's about future events, you will also find a link to subscribe to our email list, as well as a link to our website. Lastly, a reminder that if you are moved by the music you hear this evening, you can support the musicians and music series in two easy ways. First, simply click like and share this video with your friends so that all may enjoy the beautiful music. Second, if you are able, you may make a safe and secure donation via the PayPal link below in the video description. All funds go directly to supporting musicians. It's been my pleasure to be with you as we enjoy this music together. For now, I'll leave you to enjoy the Missa Maria Concertata of Christoph Strauss, and look forward to when we may share music together again. For Music at St. David's, I'm Doug Buchanan, and I look forward to singing with you.
Thank you. Thank you.